What is heating effect of electric current? When an electric current is passed through a high resistance wire like nichrome wire, then the wire becomes very hot and produces heat. In purely resistive circuits, the source of energy continuously gets dissipated entirely in the form of heat. This is called the heating effect of current. This is obtained by the transformation of electrical energy into heat energy. Examples: electric heater, electric iron, etc. Thanks for watching.